I would like to wish a happy morning to Honorable Principal, my beloved teachers, my supportive seniors, and my lovely classmates. I also wish to tell you few facts about this special occasion. Here we are to celebrate the 71st Republic Day of our nation. Though our country got its independence on 15th August 1947, it took some time, 2.5 years to be precise, for our constitution to come into effect. Our constitution came into full power from 26 January 1950. From then, we started this tradition of celebrating 26 January as Republic Day, which is a national day. In this auspicious day, let us all remember those legends who sacrificed their lives for our country. I would like to end this speech followed by a moment of silence for those great souls. Thanks for giving me this opportunity to stand in front of you all and express my views.